Yo, what's good? This is St. Joe, soundsofgear.com. Today I'm checking out Gecko Kaleidoscope from Cinematic Instruments. Maybe it's Cinematique. Anyway, this is a Kontakt library. You do need the full version of Kontakt to use it. And if you're not familiar with their Gecko products, they got a bunch of different products in the line, and each one is geared towards different types of sounds. And what it is the interface allows you to go in and kind of, you know, layer and stack different sounds up to like 6 different sounds. You could do some modulation and different stuff like that. So really cool interface. This one is geared towards ambient pads or deep, smooth atmospheres and stuff like that. So of course, you know, I like sounds like that. So I want to check it out. So what I want to do is kind of go in, show you the interface, show you how it works, but most importantly, see what it sounds like. So let's check it out. All right, so here's the interface. Really cool interface. You can see right here, these are your 6 sound slots. You can adjust the panning, the level, you can solo them, different stuff like that. And then you can focus on each one, go down here and adjust the pitch, reverb, delay. Of course, you got over here some modulation settings, filter, different stuff like that. So really cool. Of course, this over here is global. And then you got your preset browser right here. You can actually save presets, or you can go into each individual sound and change the sound. So I'm gonna go through some of the presets first and then kind of show you how to change the sound. Also over here on this monitor page, you can set a CC to control the level of each channel if you want to. So right now we're in the deep ocean preset. Also, I can go in and randomize the different layers. So let's check out some of these. So, of course, if you like smooth ambient sounds, this is definitely a cool little instrument. So again, if you're into ambiences like I am, of course, you know, this is a really cool product. So this is not something that you're going to use for like big epic pads, but if you like, you know, really just ambient chill out type stuff. There's some effects. So of course I'm not gonna play every single one, but see different categories down here. We got some strings. So you can see how this can be used, you know, to fill like some atmospheric beds or backdrops, kind of fill in, you know, in your tracks or whatever you're making. And it's, you know, good for sound effects and stuff like that as well. But again, just some really cool, smooth ambiences and pads. And the name, even kaleidoscope, this does put you in the mind of something like if you're actually looking at a kaleidoscope and then you actually had some music playing behind it as you're looking through that and it's changing the different shapes and all that stuff. This is really, really cool. So really cool stuff, but let's say, again, let's go in and reset it, and I'm going to start all the way over. So now I have nothing, everything's blank, so now I can go in and pick my sounds. So we go right here, and you can see we got the different sounds. Let's start with an effect. So let's say we got that on the first sound, and we can come over here and maybe add this. Come over and add, I don't know, a violin. And we'll throw a bell in there. Maybe I want to change this one to. See how quick it is to go in and change things. And then let's say we want to give it some movement. We can turn on this fly table. You can leave that off. You can just turn on the amp. So really quick and easy to add some different effects to it. See how the filter's moving around. So really quick, if I wanted to save it, I can go in and save it, or I can just reset it. I can also do randomization. Where I can start from, maybe I want to start from something like this. And I can still go in and adjust, so I can go in and add different layers if I want. Right, so hopefully you kind of get an idea of the product. I think it's a really cool product if you're into, you know, chilled out ambiences or atmospheres and pads and stuff like that. Really soft, airy sounds, which of course, you know, I like that type of stuff. So definitely want to check this out. And it's a simple interface, but it's really easy to go in and start changing things around. The presets sound good, and then being able to go in and change the different sound slots and change the layers, add different modulation, throw some different effects on. It's really cool. And I think overall the sound kind of fits the name. If you can imagine looking at a kaleidoscope, if it was like a visual piece of art or something like that, you're looking at it, and then these are the type of sounds that can actually be playing in the background of something like that. Anyway, just how my mind thinks. But overall, man, I'm gonna give it a 4 out of 5 subs. Really like it. Sounds good. Again, if you're into these type of sounds, you can get this directly from the Cinematic Instruments website. You can see over there, Cinematic or Cinematic, whichever one it is, you get the idea. But you can go over there, learn more about the instrument, look at the different Gecko products they have and stuff like that. But this particular one right here, you can see $60 USD, 46 euros, so around 60 bucks USD. So really cool stuff. And you can see, you know, the instruments, you got 38 single sounds that you can load into those slots, and then 43 different presets. So overall, really cool package. Again, 4 out of 5 subs. Let me know what you think. Like, comment, subscribe, share. All that good stuff. Again, this is St. Joe, soundsandgear.com, checking out Gecko Kaleidoscope from Cinematic Instruments. 4 out of 5 subs. Let me know what you think below. I'll see y'all later. Peace.